Hello everyone, my name is Jared Guynes. 5 years ago, I created the world's largest Nerf event, now known as Jared's Epic Nerf Battle. The next Jared's Epic Nerf Battle has been scheduled for many months to be coming up very soon on Saturday, March 21st at AT&T Stadium. Like you and the rest of the world, I and my family have been keeping up with the coronavirus outbreak, and now we are in a serious situation here in our country where there are multiple community level outbreaks, and the CDC is issuing different advisories for people to take into consideration, one of them being to avoid large scale gatherings and events. These are exactly the type of places where if someone were to have coronavirus, that it would be very easy to transmit. So, of course, I would never want to cancel or postpone or do anything with an event that I've already announced, because you all depend on me to create an experience that's fun and safe and that you can plan around and depend on. And certainly for 4 years now, this is about to be my fifth year, that's exactly what I've done. However, I do think that it's extremely important to take into consideration all of the facts and all of the information that you have to go with. And as of today, I believe that it's abundantly clear that we need to postpone Jared's Epic Nerf Battle 5. Now, to be clear, I am not canceling Jared's Epic Nerf Battle 5. I am simply postponing Jared's Epic Nerf Battle 5. So what does that mean? That means that we will not be having our event on Saturday, March 21st, nor will we be having our VIP meet and greet on Friday, March 20th. I will be postponing that event to the end of the summer, and we have a tentative date, which is Saturday, August 8th, with the VIP meet and greet being Friday, August 7th. Now, both of those dates are tentative because there are a couple of factors I need to work through, but I would rate the probability of extremely high for those two dates. Now, with that said, obviously, this is going to create an issue for some people. I think 100% of the people are going to be disappointed, and I'm also disappointed. Believe me, nobody wants to have Jared's Epic Nerf Battle more than Jared. It's such a fun event, and I've been looking forward to it. And here we are just, you know, 10 days away. But guys, I just really feel that this is the right call. We do not need to be having a mass gathering in an enclosed stadium in the middle of a global pandemic, and when there has been now confirmed community level outbreaks right here in North Texas. I just don't think it's the right time or the right place. So I have been speaking to my event partners. I've been speaking to the people at the stadium and with Hasbro and even with all of my VIP guests, and everyone's on the same page. Nobody pushed back and said, no, Jared, this is the wrong call. I don't think you're doing the right thing. No, quite the opposite. I think that this is the right thing, and everybody's unanimous here. And I think that obviously as you're looking around the local and national and even global landscape, you're gonna see all kinds of cancellations and postponements and whichever. I can't speak for those, but I can speak for me and my event. I promise that I will deliver an incredible, fun, an entertaining and unique Nerf experience for you guys just as soon as the conditions are right. And for everyone who has already bought a ticket, keep your ticket. Your ticket's gonna work. Your ticket's fine. The ticket you already bought will work at our postponed date in August. And for those of you out there who might have an issue or coming on August 8th isn't going to work for you, then you can email me and we could deal with those on a case-by-case basis. You can email me at issues@genb5.com and we'll take a look at it, and I'll see what I can do to work with you. So I want you guys to all have fun. I think we should do it in a safe way, and I don't think that having the event next week on March 21st is the right call considering the really unprecedented circumstances that the entire nation is facing right now. So just once again, we are postponing the event approximately 5 months into the future to August of 2020. So if you have an issue, email me issues@genb5.com. If you want to come to the event, if you still want to come to Jared's Epic Nerf Battle 5 and you've bought a ticket, keep your ticket. That's completely good to go. That's all I have to say. So I'm sorry to be coming to you guys like this. I've got a lot of emails and messages throughout the day on the subject. And obviously, I wanted to make sure that I had all my ducks in a row, and now I do. So thanks a lot. Please be safe. Please practice good hygiene. Please wash your hands, and let's work together as a nation, a Nerf nation, but let's work together to stop coronavirus and to keep our families and loved ones safe by making great decisions here in the coming days and weeks ahead, okay? Thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for your understanding, and I'll be looking forward to seeing you guys at the end of the summer at Jared's Epic Nerf Battle 5.